Okay, now that looks awfully suspicious. Well, lightning didn't let us down, so... I need a second gold hairpin. Yeah, that was pretty predictable, but... Oh. Now we'll haste too. Okay, they both have elf capes. Guard ring seems to be an upgrade, but what is... Oh, already has a guard ring. Freaking kidding me. Thank you. Yeah, that's what I thought. That's not even a full... Tents don't even fully heal MP. Took so long anyway, Ferris. Oh boy. Looks like straightforward is the way to go. Or not. Oh, whoa. What is a beast killer? Oh, it's a whip, so that's for a class that we don't have any of our members in. Thank you. Man, they weren't wasting any time. Damn it! Yeah, it doesn't work. Freaking hell. I'm resetting to the last save. Also, looks like we may need one of these. Let's see what this terrain thing even does. Interesting. Oh, god damn it. What am I doing? Oh, I get it. I mean, the terrain thing differs depending on exactly where you are, and we're in basically a wind temple. So it's no wonder that the Geomancer is doing wind attacks. Out of it. I'm seeing the detriment to having switched things up like that. Namely, that now our slowest character is the one who we're counting on to run away from. That's it. That's not a huge deal at this point. Yeah. Jesus hell. We had to freeze. Sit until we got a preemptive. In the back, that's what I thought. Just we're out of this battle. Just making sure that old isn't one that sticks. In. Well, let's haste stuff then. Feel like we're going to want this. Relatively painless. Yeah, let's not even waste time waiting for Butz's turn. reckon we were that close to. Now, circlet is a that actually paid off. Forgot it's a multiple of 3 as well. Should have just smoked when I had the chance. I just don't want to play around with this. Let's take a look. Was there a chest up here? There is. Somehow Butz is actually faster than Lena this time. I still don't know what dark matter actually does. Let's just get out of this battle. another. Okay, luckily we did level 4 quarter. This time we'll go straight up the middle.